Gucci, yeah, Carrie and Co. Give a Gucci product, give a Fendi and Dior. Give her everything, cause she deserve it and more.
They show this in the morning.
On the entertainment scene, Nigerian musician David Adeleke, also known as Davido, recently hinted that he might not release another album following his upcoming one. In a tweet on X, he implied that certain individuals are eager to see him leave the music industry and he would consider stepping back to restore peace. This revelation sent shockwaves throughout social media, eliciting surprise from fans and industry insiders alike. It remains to be seen whether Davido's stance will evolve in the near future. Let's take it up a notch. If your school prom ever led to traffic like this, raise your hand. The anticipated premiere of the third season of Netflix's beloved drama series, Bridgerton, finally arrived. Nigerian celebrities were among the guests at the Bridgerton-themed party in South Africa. The theme for the premiere was Legacy Era Splendor into the spotlight. The event was attended by celebrities who displayed their impeccable sense of fashion. From elegant ball gowns to dapper suits, the stars brought their A-game, making the premiere a true celebration of regal style. Check out some of the stunning and elegant looks from the premiere. South African actor Sebeng has tragically passed away in a car accident, as confirmed by his family. The family has requested privacy as they cope with the devastating loss. May his soul find internal peace. We'll close with Kamala's kids.
Thank you.
Bless you.
Thank you, sir.
Bless you.
Thank you, Pastor.
Bless you.
Thank you, sir.
So, Brother Sars, as you have decided to open a business, my God will open doors for you.
Amen.
My members will support you.
Amen.
My family will patronize you.
Amen.
I personally will patronize you.
Thank you, sir. Thank you, Pastor.
So as we close this devil's workshop,
Papa, so you say you will patronize me.
And that's all the story on the entertainment scene.
I know you now. Give me this laugh. What?